quite a few up there. Now, you may be on your way to a hellhole on Prism Island, but that don't mean you can't appreciate the little things, you know?
You'll have to excuse Ty. She's, not used to sharing the spotlight. You see, when we were growing up, our parents never let her out of their sight. Tyreen would leech anything she could get her hands on. Then our mom died. That one's sort of on Tyreen. After that, our dad decided we could never leave his side. He never said it, but he saw Tyreen as a monster. And I was just a freak, by the way. But we left him and came to Pandora. What that old turd didn't get is that these days, a freak with an echo stream can be a star.
Once you jump, you better be ready for a fight. Because the COV like giving up their prisoners about as much as a grog likes giving up a human shin bone. Time to jump. Good luck, Vault Hunter.
I'm gonna stick this for the sun!